Namaste and welcome to Shami's Yogalaya. Today I'm going to show you a variation of Setubandhasana with the chair that will strengthen your core, your back and your glute muscles. Also, if you'll open up your chest and if you really practice it well, regularly with engagement of your core and back, it will give you that flat tummy which you always wanted. So when you start, we are starting with the chair. Make sure that the chair legs are against the wall. Okay, if you don't have a chair, anything will work, a stool, a bench, anything which is available. Lie down. You are lying down on the back. Your calves are on the chair. Hands by the side of your body. Basically, you are lifting this area off the floor. It's very important to know how to do the lifting. Once you know how to do the lifting part, you can actually get the maximum benefit. So, I've just got the chair at the edge of the seat and I'm contracting my hips. When I'm contracting my hips, getting it in, automatically my tummy is rolled in. So, this is what is happening. This. When I'm contracting my hips, my tummy is rolled in and automatically my hips are getting off the floor. So, I'm raising this part with my core. See. With the core. This is flat. In fact, your ribs will go apart. If you want to see, your ribs are absolutely apart. Your core is in and your groin is opening out completely. This way. You can suck your tummy in. At the same time, you can get your chest to the chin. Hold on to this area and bring it down. So you're tucking your tummy in to come down. Again, up. So, tuck your tummy in, squeeze and roll your hips so that you can roll your tummy in to go up. Down. Up. And relax. Make sure you keep your inner thigh contracted so that the knees don't go apart. Otherwise, you'll just strain your knees. Relax. Again, when you're relaxing, very slowly see. And core is absolutely active. Relax. Arms are relaxed. You can start with 5 rounds and gradually you can increase the number. Make sure you don't strain your knees and you don't leave the engagement of this area. If you're not able to engage this area, that will lead to back pain. Thank you so much for watching. You can follow me on my YouTube channel, Shami Zogale. You can also look for me at Instagram, Shami Zogale. Namaste.